Center for Disease Control. The CDC came out and said early on that there's no evidence that coronavirus can spread from human to human. Right. Do you remember that? They made
made
a freaking meme out of it with like a little boy on his grandpa's shoulders or some garbage. They were so wrong that once coronavirus was deemed not a superbug, then it became a political issue.